So hello everyone, MJS here, and today I'm near to the Bajaj Motorcycles showroom. So I just came here to for a first ride of my NS160. So yes, Hatre. Yes, so sitting position is really good. So let's ask about the pavilion. What about the pavilion seat? Comfortable? Comfortable, eh, picha? Pura comfortable, yes. So the pavilion is saying he is comfortable with the pavilion seat. So anyways, let's start the ride. Even they are checking average of the bike. So company wale bol rahe, it's 50 kmph for a liter. Yeah, bike is good, man. Smooth. First time I am riding, I don't do a proper review, but still it's running really smooth. Let's see. So front suspension is telescopic, and rear, okay, braking is good. So rear is mono suspension. Yeah, man. Wow, pickup is good. And deceleration part, talking about the deceleration, is yeah, it's good. I am not making a proper review, but still I try to give you some good things about this bike. And it's come with air cooled engine, so that's a really good advantage. And front brake is disc, and rear brake is normal, that drum brake. Yep, so sitting position is really good, comfortable. I am feeling comfortable, but I don't know what about the long ride comfortable. Yeah, bike looks really good, man. And bike is really smooth, man. It's there is no vibration at 40 kmph, but I don't know what about after 89. I can't speed up right now because it's in I'm in city, and I hope you guys can understand this thing. Pickup is really good, man. Pickup is really good. It's just I'm pulling this bike at third gear and fourth gear is really good, and it's come with a 5 gears. So talking about the prices in Karnataka, means after GST, it's become a little low, means it's a 95k. So it means still it's cheap only, because if we compare with other Hornet and Gixxer, then it's a little cheap only. So braking, everything is working well. I'm just going to use a front disc. Yeah, front brake is also good. I'm not just speeding up here because it's a city. I hope you guys can understand, otherwise I would give a proper review of this bike. Yeah, both brake, if you simultaneously acha se pakad gaya to, then brake will work properly, man. Just, I love the sitting position, man. It's too comfortable, and my backbone is straight, so that you can do a long ride properly. Yeah, suspension. So the suspension also work properly, man. I'm just pulling this bike on fourth gear. The pulling power is really good. Look, man. How beautiful. Wow. And exhaust is also nice. I'm on fifth gear, and little vibrations are coming in 60. Vibration is common in all the bike, but still on long ride some people can't resist the vibrations. If you guys want to know more about this bike, then just Google it out, then you will get all the information of this bike. So this was my first ride of the Pulsar NS160. So thanks to Bajaj for giving me the small opportunity to ride this bike, and give you a small proper review of this bike. So well guys, so thank you so much for watching. Okay, thank you for giving.